This hydraulic pipe was connected directly by this pipe directly to the oil tank. See that? This one connect to the oil tank directly. This one. That's why the sound is so beautiful for the ejector.